There goes, here we are. We're nearly approaching Ryde. Available next year, me and Edmund can go there again.
Yeah.
Don't you think?
Yeah, you
might. Did you finally get that?
No, we're still using our old ticket that didn't work, but we paid. So
because he says he won't go unless he gets that thing.
Well, we did go the other day.
Because he says he needs to get that special card thingy before we can go.
We can use it.
Yeah. Although I do wish he was a little bit more trustworthy on that. Well, I mean, like, not worrying too much about the
card. Well, I mean, you don't want to get all the way there, they don't know you're there, but we've got to actually ring them up. It's quite extraordinary that we had it last year, but it came late, yeah.
Yeah. And can you go for less money for that?
You don't have to pay. You pay for the year, and then you can go as many times as you like, and you can go free. So you can go free. Take up to 6 children.
With a boring, obviously.
Them ladies have been hot on the
Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We'll shortly be arriving at Ryde Pier. For your own comfort and safety, please do remain seated until the vessel is alongside come to a complete stop, and we have the gangway down in position for you. Please also remember to check around you and make sure you have all of your luggage and personal items with you before you depart the vessel. And on behalf of the captain and crew, I'd like to thank you once again for joining us today. We hope you enjoy the rest of your afternoon and have a safe but onward journey.
Thank you.